Hello friends, welcome back to your channel Physics and Animation. Today we will talk about a very popular hydraulic device, which is hydraulic jack. So let's start. Hydraulic jack. Function of hydraulic jack. Hydraulic jack is a device used for lifting loads by the operation of ram. It works on the same principle as hydraulic press, that is Pascal's law, which states that the intensity of pressure in a static fluid is transmitted equally in all directions. Some important parts of hydraulic jack. It consists of a casing including a large cylinder containing a ram which raises a car or other load, a small cylinder containing a plunger, pump and reservoir, and also provided a very important check valve and a handle. Let us see through animation how it actually works. Working of a hydraulic jack. When the pump handle is raised, it draws the plunger to the top of its cylinder, permitting the oil from the reservoir to flow under it. The plunger is pushed down, firstly closing the hole that admitted the oil, then pushing the oil through check valve into the bottom of the large cylinder. This check valve consists of a ball spring held against a carefully machined seat. Pressure from the pump forces the ball back against the spring, opening the passage and allowing oil to pass through. The spring and pressure from the large cylinder forces the ball against its seat when the handle is raised so that no oil can pass back through it. Each stroke of the pump therefore adds liquid and builds a pressure in the large cylinder and raises the piston and whatever the load may be on it.